But maybe he's just super broody. He's Batman. What is up, YouTube? Hello and welcome back to Pokémon Unbound episode 13. I'm Zone as always, and today we'll, I guess, continue. Hopefully I plan to take on the gym leader sometime today. The town should be right here. It's the shorts guy. Yeah, the shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. Need a rhythm. You ever just see one Pokemon and you're like, and you forget they're an actual Pokemon, so when you see them, you're like, why haven't I seen you in a long time? Yeah, Dex, it will do that to you. Anyway, Spike is not far from Evolver. I'm assuming he evolves at level 36, maybe level 40. Yeah, that is not far away at all. Plus, I really want a Mega Man. Mega medical. I can work, I promise. Anyway. Let's do metal claws. Ooh. It's disabled. The plant sticky. Hot thickens, Watson. Okay, you can stop now. You can stop with that stupid warp move. There we go. Thickens, Watson. Rocksteady can't. What? Oh, the leader moves ahead, but I read that completely wrong. Hey, Rocksteady. Huh. I said Watson. Rocksteady is running the move. Let's delete Sand Attack. Get him a physical move. Yes, sir. I don't know. I'm trying to think. Who am I in a box for Torkoal? Huh. That is something, isn't it? That's the daycare. What's down here? This is the town? Or not? Yeah, this is I'm assuming that. Growler. Can give, fire types really something. Anyway, I can give, Bali a chance. Bali is really getting some good XP in. So I'm not surprised at all. Houndour. No, don't switch. You need all the XP you can get, buddy. Alright, let's use Water Gun again. Finally! I keep forgetting to get some repels. I actually need some. Alright, here's the town. And the daycare was up there, I think. So, I think I'm good now. Oh, this looks like a rock type gym. I'm assuming the town is maybe like a rock type. I would say grass type, but I don't think it is since we just faced a grass type gym. Let me look at some of the Pokemon I caught, because I don't remember exactly who I caught. Move Pokemon. Yeah, I just caught Zuko. That's right. Zuko and Ice Cube. Yeah, that's right. Who can I replace with Zuko? I like my team. Just keep Zuko in the box for fire type coverage in case we need it. No, don't continue box operations. Okay, I actually like my team, man. I think it's decent. Yeah, definitely some decent stuff here. Okay, Emilio is definitely rock type. Tarmigantown, who teaches the art of mega evolution. Huh. Okay, maybe we'll get Mega soon. That sounds so fun. Alright. I can't walk in the building, huh? Just let me in. Just let me in. Okay. What about this door? Oh, wow. They actually let me in this door, huh? Weird. Ayo, what's the word, Lahome? Ooh. That's not what I meant to do. I'm the Pokemon Move Maniac. I know every single. Okay, hard scale. Yeah, okay, yeah. That just killed the whole vibe. Bali will learn Ice Ball another day. Muha. I'm still feeling the benefits of that. Reaping the benefits of that. Wait, if this is a grass type gym. Okay, so there's some shadow people over there. No racial. I'm guessing this is gonna be a rock type gym though. That's the gym leader. I'm trying to figure out what's this right here. KBT Express with Boris Underground Highway. Ah, weird. Where do they want me to go? Challenge the Carter Town Gym, okay. Okay, I was just at the Pokemon Center, I'm slow. Here's what I need to go to Pokemon. Buy some new stuff. Okay, let's buy. Huh. Do I have enough for some repels? Okay. Let's buy a whole lot of repels. 12. Because it's 4,200. Okay. Let's buy a few escape ropes. Maybe like 5. Stuff is so expensive in this game. Jeez. Okay, let's buy a few super potions. No, I don't just want to buy one. I want to buy at least like 10. Let's go 12. Let's buy some regular potions. About 8. And let's buy some Pokeballs. I was trying to buy about 20. Let's buy 10. Okay. I think we should be good now. Let me leave. Okay, what type is the gym? Okay. Yo. Welcome to the Cartertown Gym. Start you off with some fresh water. Ah, yes, the item that heals way more than modern medicine. Truly. Dark types. You bring a fighting bug or fairy types. And I was thinking about boxing Butterfree. Just be aware that many of the trainers in this gym struggle with negative emotions will fill the air as you battle. These emotions will inflict damage at the end of each turn. Only dark types, psychic types, and ghost types. And Pokemon with the abilities Magic Guard, Unaware, Oblivious are unaffected. You end up struggling because the negative emotions bringing a Pokemon isn't affected can really help out. Now, getting to Vega the leader is relatively simple. The dim lit hallways don't get spotted. If you get spotted, you'll either have to battle some trainers or be sent backwards to the beginning of the hallway. Every trainer you defeat will brighten up the room, so I recommend battling them all first. Good luck out there. Okay. Charter. Wait. Oh, Jax beat it. Okay. What's this? It's all complicated words and numbers that make no sense. Well, yeah, let's try to battle as many trainers as we can, and then, if we go a little over, if we're close to the gym leader by the end of this, we'll take it. I forgot Nuzleaf was a dark type. Okay, let's use Metapod on you. I completely forgot about the dark type gym thing. My team may be a bit overleveled. Specifically Spike. Maybe just a wee bit overleveled. Slime up to level 22. Dixon. Huh. I do wonder what those negative emotion things were. Victory is assured 100%. Glad you're sure of yourself. Pucciano. Yeah, I do wonder what that negative emotion thing does. I am kind of scared of that. X attack. Huh. Weird. Spikey's doing actually really good. I may lead off with him to face the gym leader. Wonder what it is. Maybe because Spike is just that bulky. I feel like giving us a pseudo legendary is a bit OP. Wait, is the gym leader right here? Is this the gym leader? No. No way. Okay, metal. Ooh, no, let's use. Let's use Smackdown on you. Rocksteady's defense fell. Rocksteady speed rolls. Spike gain. Oh, so that's what that little negative emotion thing does. Okay. I was wondering what it did. I thought it was a bit weird. Is this the gym leader? No, she's not right there. Where is she? I want to go over there. Huh, that's alright. Okay, can't go over there. Why is you... So you're sending me back to the beginning, okay. I think I get it now. I'm trying to dodge you. But you come back around. Wait, I get what we have to do. I get what we have to do, okay. Wait till you come around. Yes, sir. Oh, come on! Okay. This is gym leader. Oh, okay, it doesn't send me completely backwards. That's good. Almost clicked the wrong button, okay. Okay, it's gonna send me back there, yeah. Okay. This actually isn't as bad as I thought it was. Oh, is this the gym leader? Oh, 15 minutes time. Okay. Not as bad as I thought. Usually the gym leader is facing the camera. I did notice that's a funny feature in this game. Where, like, I see the trainer has passed my test. Tell me, what is your name? Hey, yo, my name is Zone360. Hit that subscribe button, y'all. We have to hone our skills to the apex and to get— oh, you're a villain. Okay. But maybe he's just super broody. He's Batman. Yeah, he's Batman. Actually, wait, no, he does kind of look— wait, no, he does kind of look like Bruce Wayne. Wait. Ooh, I should have healed up Spike. Okay. Yeah, fake out. Yeah, I figured that would kill him. But, on the bright side, he's really the only one that was low on my team. I'm good. Three swipes, okay? You can stop now. Let me hear. Alright. Cyber. Dark type, yeah. That's right. Dark type. Okay, let me just spam bug bite there. You can stop now. You can stop now. Please, please don't KO. Please don't KO. Please don't. Oh, I literally hate this gym now. I'm literally starting to hate this gym. Okay. Let's go, kid. Try to power scale it. Psychic type moves don't work. Ghost type moves might do something. Oh, I hate this. Okay. Nightshade. That did a little bit. Not as much as I would have liked, though. Do I have any revives? No. No. Revive. Come on, where is it? No revives. Okay, here's the plan. Here's the plan. We're gonna go over. That's a given. Okay. Here's the plan. Where is it? This is why I bought so many. Right here. We're gonna use one of you. And then we're gonna keep— this is the plan. Ooh, that did a lot. Okay. Okay. Gonna use Nightshade again. He outspeeds. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm done for. Okay. I might have to redo this. Rocksteady wouldn't be able to take him out. Can he hit Rocksteady? I wonder. Okay. Let's use Smackdown. He's pursued again, okay. Rock said he used weak armor. It's smack down, okay? Rocksteady does outspeed, which is interesting. Okay. Please don't KO. Please don't KO. Please don't KO. Yes, sir! Rocksteady for the win! Yes, sir! Rocksteady, you smack down again. Okay. Man, Rocksteady, MVP! Let's go! Rocksteady is MVP. Okay. Yes, let's switch to Bali. I don't know. Rocksteady, MVP. Let's go. Exerting this pressure. Let's use rollout for you. Knock off. That's gonna do a lot. That's gonna do a lot. Okay. That did nothing. Okay, I think this time. Wait, what? I didn't even get a chance to. Okay. Alright, let's switch to Slimer. I may have to redo this next episode. Yeah, I may have to redo this next episode. Start off from the back. Dang. Confuse Ray wouldn't work. Let's heal up, Rocksteady. He's the only one that can really hit him. Ooh. Slimer. Okay, Slimer's, dead. Be cool. Let's use Smackdown. I'm probably not gonna do this. Yeah, okay. I can win this. I can win this, but I need to play this extremely carefully. I need to play this extremely careful. Okay. I could. Well, no, dark types don't get affected by negative emotions, so I can't emotion stall it. Yeah, all I can do is wait it out. Or not. Yeah, that was a bit much. Thankfully though, I thought they would have healed my Pokemon though, for some reason. I don't know why. I probably should have checked if they were here before I went to the gym later. Sorry to end the episode off on a kind of somber note. But next episode we're beating the gym leader, definitely. I don't really have nothing else to say. Remember to like, subscribe, and share the video with a friend if you found it funny. That's it. Deuces.